Hey, looking great, boss.
I got in that cup.
Head.
Thank you, henchman. Now bring me my finest demons.
Ooh. Now these are some world-class demons.
Ooh, this one has razor sharp talons. And this one has three heads. Hey.
Look at the muscles on this guy.
So, I assume you're all wondering why I summoned you here today. Let me tell you about this cup.
Head.
Thank you, henchman. First, he lost at Soul Ball, but his dumb brother grabbed his soul and stuffed it back in, which is completely unethical after I stole it fair and square. And then they destroyed the whole carnival! Then he goes on Roll the Dice, which is impossible to lose. And wouldn't you know it, he couldn't name Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. I mean, star! Bring me my second finest demon! And then who can't name Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star? And then he had this sweater. It was invisible and impenetrable and dumb, and I couldn't just take his soul out and eat it. Third finest! These are my finest demons.
Hello there.
A cyclops with an eye patch. And how does that work exactly? Ah, it doesn't. Ew, and what's this thing? Is that all you do? Mm-hmm. Wow. He blew up the biggest one. Great job. I am so angry right now. I want to obliterate all of you, but I cannot even begin to imagine the fourth finest demons.
Or as they're now known, the second finest.
Thank you, henchman. Look, he's no longer wearing the protective sweater, so...
Which is in an
Get the fuck out of my sight before I demolish you.
Just bring him to me, and I'll rip out his soul. Bring him back, you live. Fail, and I destroy you! Release the demons!
Big D, Big D.
Are you still here?
Get the fuck out!
How are they... Then I have but one final recourse to unleash the four horsemen. Release them! If you want something done right, I guess you have to do it yourself.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Stickler, what are you doing here?
Yes, yes, yes. I didn't get the cup soul yet, but I am literally just about...
You have failed to collect a soul within a 30-day period. The soul reverts to its original owner.
Stickler, stickler, stickler. I am going to get that soul one way or another.
Pity you won't be around to see it. What? You're wearing... Take it off this instant, so I can obliterate you! I will eat your soul!
Not possible, because of this impenetrable...
Forget it.
On the bright side, at least this day can't get any worse.
No, 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 no! Oh, it's stuck.
999 million souls. Shake one out. Do a recount.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
What's that? Who? Give me! Once in a rare while, a figure commands our respect, summons our fear, and effortlessly tempts us into unhinged depravity. Did you hear that, henchman? For a millennia, it was clear without debate who that figure was. After a recent string of humiliating setbacks, however, it has become blatantly apparent that the devil is losing his touch. A silly caricature of his once powerful self. Time to pass the walking stick onto the next contender. It's a pitchfork! Stupid critic. What does he know?
Hey, you know what I would do if I was you? I'd take my pitchfork and have some fun. I'm just saying, you are the devil after all.
You know, henchman, you're right. I am the devil. I need to get out there and be the devil I was born to be. Thank you, henchman. I'm about to make a lot of people very miserable. Lost my touch? I think not. It was great! I feel like my old wicked self again.
I want details.
Very well, henchman. First, I tortured some children.
This is where the fun begins.
The sound of screaming. Oh, what a delicious day. Ah, precious memories. Just me and my pitchfork and where's my pitchfork? It's not under here. It's not back here. Where is it? Did I have it with me in the elevator?
I don't know.
Well, look around. Find it!
Calm down.
You calm down!
Where did you have it last?
Well, I mutated some pigeons in the park. Then I went to the zoo and released all the carnivores. And then I set the city on fire. I left it against that tree! It was right here! I'm sure of it! I didn't do that! Which means someone has my pitchfork!
Oh, thanks, Devil. But actually,
I believe you have something of mine. Hand it over.
We was just horsing around. Here. Okay, sorry. Really?
You're doing that on purpose! You think this is funny? You think you have the upper hand just because you have my pitchfork and your soul debt has expired? The humiliation.
It belongs to you.
And you... you won't zap me. Say goodbye to Cuphead.